we were able essentially to get the total consumption in the city down to around 600 megalitres a day. Now, this is an incredible achievement, because normally around February every year, consumption would be of the order of 1,200 megalitres a day. So the fact we got it down to 600 meant that the city was able to halve its consumption.